Hello everyone, Xavier and I are going to show you how to work out. He's ready to work out. And Ender is also going to work out with us. Aren't you, Ender? Are you ready? Okay, let's get going. All right, so we are going to start with a side lunge. It's going to be, let me make sure we're recording, because that would not be awesome. We're recording. All right, so we're gonna do a side lunge. So it's different than normal because you're going to be pointing your foot and your hip out. So it's like this and then back. And then this, so this leg straight, back. All right, we are going to do 30 on each leg. Let's go. Ender still wants to join us. He's right over here. I don't know if he's in the frame, but he really wants to work out. Dogs are definitely good to help you stay in shape because they require walking. Surprise, surprise. So even if I don't work out that day, I definitely get my work, my, you know, a little bit of movement going. So I have to take these guys out. All right, this is 20 here, 10 more. Now we're going to the other side. More than halfway. I'm at 24. That's 30. Okay, we're coming to ground. And we are going to do plank walks. Pretty sure I just found glass. Glad I got it. Didn't end up in my hand. All right, we're doing plank walks. So you are going to come up into a plank, keeping that core tight, back flat. And we're gonna do three in one direction, three in the other. And we're still gonna do 30. All right, let us go. Already halfway. That's it. Okay, coming up, and we are going to do jumping lunges. I usually save these till the end of the workout, but I'm feeling extra generous today. So we're doing jumping lunges, and we're doing 60. Okay, jumping lunges here. Okay, if you need to step it, you know, like this, that's fine. Try to keep jumping as much as you can. Here we go. I'll do it to the side so you can see me. Oh goodness, that's 20. 40 more. That's 40. Can feel the heart. All right, that's 60. Take a break. Okay, so if you hear growling in the background, that's because my dogs have decided it's playtime. Just ignore it. What is kind of funny is, I swear, every single time I work out at home, they definitely feed off my energy because they want to play, they want to go walking, like they are ready. Enter. Calm down. Recording a video here, sir. Yeah, video tag. Mm-hmm. All right, so we're doing 30 and 30, side lunge. Go. Do you want to do side lunges with me, bud? You could be my weight. I could carry you. This is 20. All right, other side. Keep your core tight, folks, so you don't fall over like I did, or tried to do. Didn't fall over. We're halfway. All right, now we're doing our plank walks again. This is the only time we're gonna, the only one we're gonna add count to. So we started with 30, we're gonna do 40 this time. So let's get them done, shall we? I'm at 30. That's 40. Okay, I'm gonna have a little sip of water before we do our 60 jumping lunges. Let's start. We're halfway. We have 10 more, and then we get a break. All right, take a break. Are you ready for those side lunges? I guess I am. I guess so. We're at 20. Three more. All right. Let's switch it. Thank you. We're halfway. Four more. All right. Okay. We have 50 plank walks. I think we can handle it. I think we got it. Down. Last time for those ones. We are done with the plank walks. But that means we have 60 jumping lunges. But then we're done with those. So we might as well just finish them, shall we? Yeah, let's finish them. All right, we're halfway. We have 10 more. That breath back. Try to take deep breaths. Remember, you don't want to lean over because you're just closing that rib cage. Try to stay open. Try to stay upright. Don't sit down. We're gonna do push-up mountain climbers. So what that looks like is, if you're doing a regular push-up, you're coming up, push-up, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you're doing a knee push-up, push-up, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So, not much difference, but you get the idea. All right, we are doing 20 push-ups. So every time you do your mountain climber, it's one leg in, 1, 2, 3, 4, push-up, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's go. that's halfway. Whew, I'm at 13. Okay, those are miserable. Didn't love those. But we did. Okay. All right, we are doing a forward and backward squat jump and a star jump. What that means, forward, backward, star jump. You ready? I think you're ready. So we're gonna count it by the star jumps, 15 star jumps. So jump forward, jump back, star jump, that's one. Go. I'm losing it. Sweet, we get an extra break. Hey, we only did two exercises. Let's come to the ground to our third exercise. Star jumps really took it out of me. Slow bicycles. So what that means is real slow bicycles. Literally. Keep your core tight. Do not feel in your back. If you start feeling your back, you can come farther up. So the lower you go, the harder it's going to be. We're only doing 30, so every time we tap a foot, it's one, but you're trying to be slow. Okay, go. Starting with the push-up mountain climbers, and we're still doing 20. So take your time. I'm okay with sitting because we didn't just come from a jumping or standing exercise. So sitting for this break is okay because we were just doing core on the ground. A few more seconds. Get ready. He's gonna do push-ups with us. Are you gonna do push-ups with us, Ender? Oh, that was a nice stretch. That's a good stretch, huh? You should lead our stretching at the end. We're just gonna do a bunch of downward and upward dogs. All right, come on, we got video to video. Okay, I think I'm just gonna start on my knees this time. Halfway. Seventeen. A little sweaty. We made it to 20. Okay. We have 20 star jumps this time. I know you're super pumped about it. I am also super pumped about it. So, let's just do it. That's 20. Going. 40 down. Take your break. Let everything rest. Take your time. Get some water if you need it. Breathe. Set yourself up. Got these push-ups. That's right. I think there's a dog in my way. All right, let's do it. Five more. Five more push-ups. I'm getting some motivation right now. Coming over here to motivate me? You got this, Mom. You got these push-ups. You tell the camera they got these push-ups too. He's already on the stretching portion. He knows what my favorite is, the stretching. All right, we completed the push-ups. Push-ups done. And now we have 25 star jumps, which we totally have in the bag. Thank you. 50 done. Take a break before our last set. Well, we're gonna have three rounds of it, but the last little round of exercises. Keep taking that break. Okay, we're gonna do some sumo squats. You're gonna do a sumo squat hold or pause. So feet are wide in hip width. Toes are pointed out and you're gonna come down to 90, hold for a few seconds, and back up. 30. Halfway. All right, we made it to 30. All right, we have good old fashioned skaters. Nothing fancy, just a regular skater. Jumped inside. Okay, different versions. You can come here. Gives you more stabilization. But just coming over and up is a little less stabilized. You have to use your core a little bit more. We're doing 40 of these, so every time you jump one side, it's one. Let's get started. That's 40. All right, come back to the ground. We're doing donkey kicks. So you're gonna be down in a plank position and you're gonna kick your feet really high. So you're kicking in one direction and then the other. So it's like this. All right, Every time you kick, that's one. We're only gonna do 20 of them. Let's get going then. That's 20. Take a break. All right. Everything's going up by 10, meaning we have 40 squats. Let's go. We're halfway there. Ten more. Five more. Shake it out. Okay, we have 50 of our skaters. Let's go. We have 30 donkey kicks. Gonna get a break. Let's get started so we can take that break. All sorry. Take a break. This last round's gonna be fun. But it's our last time. So, I know we can do it. Just gonna have to push through. Think about how good we're gonna look, what great things we're doing for our body. That's right. We got this. Even though it's 50 sumo squats, we got this. So let's just start. Let's just do it. Get it over with. We're halfway. I'm at 35. All right, that's 50. How those legs feel? Mine feel pretty heavy. Pretty heavy. They still have some work to do. So we have 60 skaters. That's right, 60. All right. No time like the present. Halfway. That's 60. We hit 60. Good job, team. Let's do 40 donkey kicks and be done with this workout. Let's get it done. goodness. We did 40. Yes. Yeah. Workout is complete. How do those legs feel? How do shoulders feel? You should feel really good about yourself because it's not easy. So good job. Stretch it out. Be proud of yourself, because you did it.